Hello? Stay cool. I will not hurt you. I'm not like villains. What do you want to come here? Oh yes, I forget. Your friends must be here, right? He wrote a letter and just put it in my room. I took it. Take a look. Is that really your friend named James? If so, I will help you. But wait, I have a quick story. I'm actually villain's friend. Actually, I also used to enjoy children coming here to this amusement park. And, at that time, suddenly this amusement park went bankrupt. I don't know why this amusement park went bankrupt. But, when this amusement parks want to go bankrupt, I had a fight with villain because he was turning crazy. He turned crazy because he was injected with GV. Actually, I wasn't the first to fight with him, but he was first. And in the end, villain got into a fight with another mascot. After fighting with me. And in the end, all the mascots here were injured like my body. Villain has claws. And finally, villain won after fighting with all the mascots. And now, I don't know where villain is now. Actually, all mascots go crazy too, but not as crazy as villain. But, also the mascots meet you. Then, the nature of the mascot changed like, me. Instead of taking a long time, we will go to my room. You really should not be treated. And, you're even middling with me. Don't pretend to be, stupid. And, you also have no brain. I'm, not guilty if you hurt me. Feel this. Let's go now. What's that sound? It's like it's villain. What? Why are you like that? Hey, like that, you just go to the elevator yourself. I want to do something to him. Be careful there. You should also meet Octopia.
Now, this is your last day.
No! I don't want to die!
You're late. Why don't you entertain me too? I too need entertainment.
Can you?
Ha 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 ha.
Hi, hee. What do you want to come here, hee? Surely, you want to find your friends, hee. Before that, I will ask you a question for your entertainment. First question, do apples have seeds? Yes or no, hee. Yes. Good job. Second question, am I evil? Yes or no? No, hee. Final question, do you like me? Yes or no? What did you say? Are you hate me? He, does not matter.
If like that, I will catch you. Come with me.
Hello. My name is Octopi. Do you know Beebums, my friends? Yes, surely you know about the meeting upstairs. You know, surely you will know. Beebums already split, and they fight each other. The sad one wants his life to be as happy as the happy one. They are both named Happy Sadness or BB and Bombums, but more precisely as usual, namely Beebums. He is also a good person. In fact, he always accompanies me. That's why I like him. I also have a sister. I don't know where my sister is. Maybe it's below. Then, do you want to find your friend? Okay, I'll take it. Time for teleport.
You are indeed very picky about love.
You make me. My heart's so sad. You have to think. I am your friend.
But, evil friends, ha 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 ha.
Your friend, Blue, really annoys me. Yes, Blue is happy and crazy, ha ha.
And also, I'm the best. Ha 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 ha. It's so funny to listen to my own talk.
So funny. Blue is crazy happy.
You won't know what I mean. But, there is one activity I will show you.
I will revenge your fight.
You can't, ha ha.
Not like that.
In that case,
come on.
Welcome. Are you someone who wants to find friends? Maybe yes, because a friend of yours, named James, is trapped in this playhouse. Reportedly he is still alive, so don't worry. I am the sister of Octopi. You definitely know who Octopi is. But wait a minute, there's someone very dangerous around here. Not human. But he is a black creature of glitch. He also always floats and has great abilities. Like he could infect someone. So be careful here. Usually someone here looks after me. Like my brother, Bubbly, and his pets. Bubbly does have a pet, namely a bird. The bird's name is King Beardo. But they're not here either. They's downstairs and doesn't know the reason why. Now, you have to find cards for use, here and on the next floor below. You go through the left door. Be careful and hide.
Hey you! Help me! Hurry up or I'll kill you. Please, I was caught by Bubbly. Please! Listen to me. I promise I will not kill you. Don't insult me like Guffy or my body. Please help me. Please help me. Please help me. Please help me. Please help me.
Please help me.
I'm tired of talking. Then you may go. Bye, Goofy.
bad you didn't get the card. So leave the car is for you, so you can open the door from those stairs right there. I'll take your remote door.
Wait, what do you mean? What do you mean? You are so weird. No, don't you like that? Listen to me, do not like that. Because this is my house.
Please stop, please stop hurting me!
No, you.